Toews. And now Landeskog. He's their captain, has been that for 10 years. He'd be the first to hoist the cup if they win it. Makar stuck in, and the puck goes in! It dribbled through Vasilevsky! Makar's gonna walk in and shoot this puck. It deflects out front, and it hits the skein of Eric Chernak and slides through Andrei Vasilevsky. A horrible break for Tampa. Vasilevsky actually kicks it in with his left leg. Cale Makar will get the game-tying goal.